Powell and Brady, the starting running backs, head to the sideline. Then comes Zane and Jordan, the big guy. Looks like Zane takes the first handoff, number 34. He bowls up the middle. Looks like he's going to pick up a first down for the Bulldogs. First and 10 for the Maven. Grant, a little under center. Strong right formation. Grant takes a snap. Hands it off to 34 again. That's Zane. He's just trotting right up the middle. Boy, he picks up the
first and 10. Ball inside between hand up to Zane. 34 up the middle. He pulls his way down to the 5-yard line.
Zane was close to the first. Zane, still the running back. Pitch back to Zane on the right side. Plenty of room. Charging towards the corner in the end zone. And the winner put the Mayhem score their first touchdown in the history of the program. 5:48 left to go against the Spartanburg game.
Another train going by here in Jonesville. And there's a train on the track here on this football field too, as the Mayhem are just running over the Union Bulls. Zane Chin takes it from a second and 5 and goes all the way down for another Mayhem touchdown. On the left side. Zane to the window. The handoff is going to be to Zane. Number 99 crashes into him in the backfield. Now a strong right formation. The pitch back to Zane. He's going to try the right side. Jordan gives him a good block. Zane still on his feet. Headed down towards the goal line. And I can't quite tell. He doesn't get them for the touchdown. About 30 seconds left to go in the first half. Brenton pitches it back to Zane. He's going to try the right side. Not much room there, but he gets the corner. He has a first. Zane Chin is going all the way. Inside the 10. Touchdown, Zane Chin. Yeah. Tyler puts it on. I'm running. Called back. The first and 10 though for the Mayhem. And this time it's gonna be Zane Chin around the right side. Zane towards the touchdown around the right side for the Mayhem. And I don't see any handkerchiefs on the field this time in the backfield. Pitches it back this time to Zane. He's coming to the right side. He has a convoy in front of him. He's brought down though by number 50. So we had a little technical difficulty on that play, but Zane Chin carries it around the right side to score the fourth touchdown of the day. Brady Quick and Zane Chin now into the backfield. Branton pitches it back to Zane, who goes around the right. Zane uses a stiff arm, still on his feet, heading towards the goal line. They must have pushed him out of bounds over there. I don't know. We'll see. Gotta say, they couldn't make this any more confusing if they tried. But no line markers, no clock. Hard to see. Anyway, Zane takes the handoff in the middle. He pulls the line forward. Headed for the goal line. But it doesn't look like he quite got it. Line moved early on that play, so it's first and 15. Zane takes the toss around the right side. Zane's still moving. Zane is charging downfield like a freight train. And nobody is going to get number 34, Zane Chin, in for the score. Mayhem now have a fourth down and about 4.5 yards to go. Branton under center, pitches to 34 Zane Chen. Zane carries the ball, leans forward, quick, knocks down some Warriors and picks up another Mayhem first down. Mayhem lined up and going for it on 4th and 10. Zane Chen going around the right side. He has a block, still on his feet. Zane still running towards the corner of the end zone. Does he have another touchdown? I didn't see any hands go up, so I'm not sure, but it looks like he did. All right, it was a touchdown, and now the Mayhem are going to go for two. They're up 26-8 right now. Again, Zane carrying the ball. He's heading towards the goal line. Hit by a Warrior, but still gets across the goal line and into the end zone, and it's going to be 28-8 in favor of the Mount Pleasant.
The 50-yard line for the Mayhem. Jordan and Zane are in there now, and Zane takes the pitch. Nothing in the middle, but he cuts it to the outside. Zane still charging, running over guys. Finally gets it down inside the 45-yard line of the stampede.
The Mayhem still in the Wildcat. Colin Singleton in the backfield. He's got Zane Chen right in front of him. Zane takes a straight snap to it. Brings the ball down to the 25-yard line of the Bearcats. New wristbands, Colin still in the Wildcat. Zane is still right in front of him. Colin takes the snap. This time he's going to run it left. Big Oliver Root. Blocking out the front. I'll tell you what, they take me out. That was a direct snap to Zane Chen. And Zane had a big gainer right up the middle. So the Mayhem unveiling a brand new offense just for this game against the Bearcats. Zane's in the Wildcat. Colin again not having the snap. They're fooling me. Time all season we've gone for two. Again, Collins in the backfield. Direct snap is to Zane. Zane drives it across the goal line and picks up the extra two. And the Mayhem take the lead, 8-0. Second down and two now for the Mayhem. This is going to be a pitch back to Zane. Zane pushes the guy down with his left hand and still going. He crosses midfield. He dives, holds on to his weight. And he's finally running. The Mayhem at about 6 yards to go. Zane is going to try the middle, but he gets nowhere. And they're doing the Wildcat U formation that they picked up from the Stampede last week. Zane Chen takes the handoff direct, but he picks up nothing. Score. Third down, 3 yards to go for a touch. We've got Zane in the backfield along with Devin. Zane gets the carry, gets to the corner. Touchdown, Mayhem! Play second down and 10. This is a pitch back to Zane Chen. Zane has it on the right side. Has 10 yards. Still running. Crosses midfield. Go, Zane, go! Gets down to about the 30-yard line.